hard not to understand why people would like not to see this part of Chatham Township change. And there are many parts of Chatham Township that remain in anything like this condition. The reason I asked to speak is because as part of our declaratory judgment proceeding, which is where we go to the court and we ask them to approve our affordable housing plan, this site's supposed to be zoned for either 6 units per 30 acres, meaning 180 units, or 10 units per 30 acres if they're rentals, meaning 300 units. And 15 or 20% of those units would be set aside on this site as affordable housing. This developer came to the township with a very unique proposal to do something way below any density that the affordable housing rules would call for, and to do something on two different sites that brought housing to our affordable housing zone. I'm not trying to tell you that means you should like it. All I'm trying to say is compared to what should be being talked about here, this should be a very appealing alternative to what would otherwise be required, because the site would be manhandled in a wholesale way in order to accommodate the units that would be required, and it would look a lot like the kind of density that you have across the street in terms of how close the units are, how big the buildings are, all those sorts of things. So I'm not trying to be an apologist for it, but I think the township has embarked on a unique opportunity to do some sort of public-private partnering and to try to develop this neighborhood in a way that is sensitive to the resources that you all care about. I hope we pull it off. That's what we're trying to do.
Thank you, Frank. And